And then it started getting closer and stuff. Then he knew. Then that's when he knew that he needed to get the fuck in the bathroom and stuff. I mean, Fortnite changed everybody around. Every kid has Fortnite. Some adults do, some adults don't. I mean, these adults are talking about Fortnite, they hate it and stuff. Because it's addictive. It's actually so addictive that it just one game, just your first game, your first round you ever played, get you addicted to Fortnite. They would say most addictive game is Fortnite in the whole world. Probably 36 days or so until season 8 coming out, but I'm not worried about that. I don't care about damn Battle Pass, I don't care about Fortnite. I never did care about Fortnite either anymore. Watch them videos. Fucking all of them are cheap now. I watch them like 1,000 times. See if I get my Vlogs. What is he doing? He's like itching his ear. He's like doing this. Okay. There's nothing new. Check this stuff. They literally do not celebrate Harley Christmas on Save the World. That's why I literally hate Save the World now. Alright. I mean, I got 14 out of 10. I hate that now. That's why really my worst enemy in Fortnite is. Hang on. This. Yeah. That look fair. It's a little bit stupid, but okay. So, sticky snowman, able now. How do you?
Thank you.